this is a place which is spread in an area of 350 acres, and we find people from all over the world accumulated in this place and mixing up with each other so harmoniously, giving a smile to each other, irrespective of their nationality, their color, their creed, their caste. And if this is, you know, we find this attitude in everybody, this world will be a very harmonious place to live in. It will be a very, it'll be a war-proof area, no hatred, no enmity, and will generate love for each other the way we find it in this place. I wish the same message is conveyed to everybody, and we all live as a family together for the betterment of human beings.